Hey guys, now I'm guessing you clicked on this video because of the title. Now, I do have big news. I'm going to give you 20 seconds to go down below and comment what you think it is. Okay, think you're done? Okay, who guessed CRF 230F? That's right guys, I got a new bike. Mine, I just picked it up like 2 hours ago. Today's Saturday. It's a beautiful day, I'm gonna go for a beautiful ride. hope you enjoy. I'm really excited. I haven't had a new bike in a while. It's about 2 Christmases ago. So I'm really excited to go for a ride on my new bike. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. Alright, so we're not really going to go for a huge ride. I think we're just going to go up to one down in Paz and maybe squirt around at home a little in the arena. But I'm really excited to finally get out and get a ride on it. Alright, let's go. It's a lot louder than my old bike, so I don't know if you can still hear me. I don't know if you can still hear me or not, but you know, fingers crossed you can. Because I do have to have the waterproof cover on the back, because I have to have a bigger battery for my GoPro. So it's a waterproof cover, which doesn't help the sound as much. But, fingers crossed you can still hear me. Bit of fact about the bike. It's a 2004 CRF 230F. U model, I think it's called, with a light. Got bark busters, it's got Pirelli tyres, a high flow filtro air filter, it's got a Crux, I think it's called, light. It's been bored out to a 240, which is, you know, gives it a bit more grunt. Listen to it. It's really nice sounding. Oh, my phone's in my pocket. I'm really nervous it's gonna fall out. Fingers crossed it doesn't. Alright, this is gonna be the first little bit of mudding I've done on this bike. Bought it off my friend. Oh, sorry. my friend's friends, and they fully rebuilt it before they sold it to me. A few little things, because they put new pistons and things in it, I'm pretty sure. So there's a few little things that still need a bit of tuning. But after I, like, I don't know how, what the word is, like, I'm not boring it out, but like, wear it in, sort of. After I wear it in, it's going to come out and tune everything up properly. And then, I've got to fix the handlebars, because they're bent AF. Also, I don't know if you can tell, but the water's come up heaps. Like, I went away for 2 weeks. Well, not 2 weeks, but went away for a week, and then I was sick for 2 days last week. And then went away for a little while. But I didn't notice how much the water came up. 3 weeks ago, it was up to that huge tree there. And now look where it is. get used to turning the key off. My last bike, it had electric start, but towards the end of its life, it started to, the battery died and it wasn't holding power. So I just left the, and I had a kickstart, so I just left the key off. But this bike's only got electric start, so I can't really risk that. But I can, but you know, push down your bike's a pain in the ass. Need some quick water and then get back to riding. So Dad's actually in town at the moment and we're going to do an oil change, which is funny because I've only had the bike for like 2 hours, but oh well, better safe than sorry, I guess. Let's go. Look at it! Just look at it! Guys, in case you can't really tell, I'm not actually that excited about it. I'm kind of just, you know, like, oh, you know, another bike. I'm joking, guys. Oh, fuck, I love it. Ooh, it's heavy. I'll give it that. Keep it on. This is good. Ah, la, la. Listen to that kid purr.
Yeah.
I can't wait for summer, guys. Hey guys, comment down below if you'd like me to make fishing videos. Because I can certainly do that. I've got a boat now. Last summer my dad gave me a boat, so this summer is going to be lots of fishing and camping and whatever else I can possibly do. Just take it easy through here. Now guys, I'm sorry if you can't hear me. This bike's a lot louder and I don't have a skeleton back door on the GoPro. But if you can hear me, great. If you can't, well, there'll be music playing throughout this video. Won't be anything actually being said. Drop in. I was asking for 2,000 on my old bike, which would have been nice to get, because I was gonna spend the extra 200 on either getting a new GoPro or a bash plate or a neck brace. Now I think I'm gonna go with a neck brace because I really don't want to die. But I don't actually have any spare cash because my dad, a few weeks ago, I think last Tuesday, I put my bike in for a service, and it ended up costing $200 instead of $100, which, you know, I guess it's all right, but still it would have been nice to have at least that extra $100. Originally I was going to have an extra $200, but that fell through. I'm going to try not to wear out the back tyre on this bike. I absolutely killed the back tyre in the last one. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's actually like, well, last bike I was flat foot on both sides. I'm tiptoe on both sides. I think I'm missing a chain guard. Missing a few little bits and pieces, but that's alright, nothing major. There was no bar. I got on it, the seat was sliding around, and there were no bolts in there, which hold the seat down, so I fixed that with a few zip ties. Now she's all good. I'm not sure if I'm a huge fan of this black parkies. Probably prefer white or red or something. Probably white actually. I was actually thinking about keeping the bark busters off my old bike. Because if this bike didn't have any, keep the bark busters off my old bike. Put them on here. But didn't really need to worry about that. But there is this. But there are some places you can find some mud that... I do plan on getting an exhaust, bash plate and a seat cover for this bike, because one, you definitely need the bash plate, because it's got bash bars, but I don't really want to take the risk of cracking the case while I'm out riding. Yeah guys, I think it's definitely got really, really low gearing. Not really, really low, but definitely it's got lower gearing than usual. Let's try and lower me. I'm gonna call that the store. Sorry guys, I don't know what happened there. Maybe my GoPro's flat. If my GoPro is flat, this is where I'm going to end off the video. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed. Yeah, I'm really, really stoked on my new bike. Stoked. Never said that before. More videos are coming soon. I'm gonna try and start uploading like every weekend, maybe, you know, twice a week sort of thing, just in case I'm away 1 week or something like that. Also, it just gives me another excuse to ride, which I definitely need. I can't wait to head up to the school on this. Might end up doing that today because I plan on going for a ride with my dad and my sister. So that might end up happening today. Alright guys. Like, subscribe. See you next time. Don't forget to comment. You know, whether you'd like fishing videos. I have a kayak, a boat, I can fish off the shore, whatever you like. I'm definitely going to be having some friends around over the holidays, maybe with their bikes and whatnot, so keep an eye out for that. I do plan on trying to learn how to do motos of these, or this, and I'm going to try and learn how to change the gears. Oh fuck, almost went over. Anyway guys, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. HDGuru, signing out. Also guys, comment down below what you think I should name my... My last bike's name was Vanessa. So comment down below what you think I should name this. Yeah, I think that's it. I just wanted to say that. Alright.